Hi friends, today I welcome you to Entrepreneur's Ring of Knots Reloaded. Now guys, before getting to further, firstly decide that you wanna hear this in English or you wanna hear this in Hindi. So if you wanna hear this in English, so be here, and if you wanna hear this in Hindi, then check to our latest video where a Hindi copy is also available. So guys, if you have decided to be in English, so we will talk about some of the things related to assets. In my previous video, I have discussed some of the things that what is asset and how assets are useful. So now we will discuss the types of assets. Now guys, assets is consist of various types, and assets are the basically the things which will give you further benefits and which will put the money in your pocket. So in criteria, I will discuss two most popular assets, and that is real estate as compared to shares. We will compare advantages and disadvantages of both the things, and hopefully it will be helpful for finding a suitable conclusion. So guys, here are the things that if you invest in real estate, so real estate involves higher initial investment that you have to just arrange the lot of money, like it would be lakhs, it would be crores, to just purchase the initial real estate things. In the shares, the concept is quite different, because as you can start with the smaller amount too. Now guys, the income you got from the real estate is in the form of rents. The income you got from the shares is in the form of dividends. So guys, the income from the real estate is naturally higher as you have invested a lot, and income from the shares is basically low as you have invested low money there. So guys, in a real estate, there are various tax benefits which you can get, and as compared to share market, there is less tax benefit, so that's why you will get less tax benefit. Now guys, in real estate, there you can think for high vision and longer time safety, because guys, if you have invested in the real estate, then the chances are your property would be safe for longer terms, and you could got get a larger amount of income turn by turn or as the time goes on. Here in the share market, you must be alert about how the market changes gradually, so that it could increase your income also, or even it could decrease your income too. So guys, now we are talking about real estate. Now in the real estate, there is high transaction risk, as I have said that real estate is one of the demanded thing, and not everyone could afford it, so that's why it is demandable. Share market is some of the thing which are easier, and any third person could operate it. I mean, anybody could easily get it. So here the demand is not low, and you will get low interest rates. So this is the thing. Now next thing, real estate consists of high maintenance, because in the maintaining and in the developing the things, the real estate involves suddenly the high rate of money. And in the share market, you may calculate your revenue, or you may invest your money pie by pie, or just a bit. So in share market, you do not require high initial capital, but in the real estate you have. Now guys, the problem with the real estate is it's difficult to sell, because guys, if you have just made a large structure, or you have taken the larger responsibility of that larger structure, then anybody could not be responsible. I mean, anybody is not so ready to take the responsibility or buy that thing, because as these things require lakhs and crores of things, so that's why maybe everybody could not afford it, but very few people could afford it. That's why it is difficult to sell or maintain. Now guys, now we are going to share market. Share market consists of smaller terms of shares. So if you are selling your share, then you may be sure that anybody could buy your shares, the shares which you sell. So anybody could buy them easily. So that's why you may be more tensed if you invested in real estate. And if you are invested in share market, then you do not need to worry about other persons, because as this is one of the independent platform. So guys, this is one of the basic difference which separates real estate from share market. Hopefully you have understand all the things. With this guys, we have end up with the video, and thank you for watching this video till here. We will meet in next video. Till then, share to this your friends and family. Subscribe to channel Not Skill Loader, and we will meet in next video. Till then, bye bye.